A Hillsboro, Missouri man now facing felony charges after drawing a gun during an argument over a parking spot. 34-year-old William Hopper Jr. charged with unlawful use of a weapon. The incident happened in the parking garage at St. Mary's Hospital in Richmond Heights. Police say that Hopper became upset when another driver pulled into a spot that Hopper was about to back into. Hopper admits to pulling a loaded .45 caliber semi-automatic pistol, but he claims he did it in self-defense.